Now let me defuse the bomb before it blows.